A suicide bomber has struck a Shia mosque in the Iraqi city of Tuzcarmato, 175 kilometres north of Baghdad. The explosion killed at least 25 people who were attending a funeral of a politician's relative, shot dead a day earlier. The latest attack follows a wave of violence on Tuesday, when three deadly blasts were detonated around Baghdad, killing at least 17 and wounding dozens.